I'm Dr. Ben Bravery, and I'm here with my book, The Patient Doctor, at Abbey's on York Street. The Patient Doctor is out now. It's about my transition from getting stage 3 bowel cancer when I was 28 to becoming a doctor. I currently work as a doctor in a busy hospital in Sydney, and I put together my ideas about what it means to be a patient and what it means to be a doctor, and how we can put the heart back into healthcare.